shit, we didn't know that was true. I'm going to have a hard time believing that there's an asshole who's putting everything here on the earth. But
you know,
right now,
isn't it funny?
I'm open to...
I was just going to say, so many people that are either agnostic and or atheist, I don't feel when I talk to them that they're rejecting the premise that a God could exist. They're mostly, most of them, I would say 70 to 80% of them, simply rejecting the version of God that religion gives them. Is that accurate to say that?